voy a mostrar. Okay, so everybody pay attention. Today, our vocabulary is about what? It's about rooms in the house. Rooms in the house. In your house, you have different rooms.
¿En qué página, Miss?
Okay, no, no, ya todavía no vamos a usar el book, okay? Vamos a mirar ahorita el vocabulario. Okay, this is a rooms on the house. Okay, we are going to see what kind of rooms we have in the house. And please pay attention to this video. This is a song video about rooms in the house, okay? Pay attention, pay attention.
Pay attention.
Pay attention.
Si pueden escuchar, me avisan si se escucha.
Sí.
Ya, ya, fíjate. Escucha, hijo. Ya no se escucha.
No se escucha, mi.
No se escucha.
No se escucha, mi.
Escúchalo lejos, mis.
Tranquilo.
Okay, now we are going to play the guitar, okay? Now we are going to sing again. We are going to sing again. Okay, so everybody singing with the guitar, okay? On the room, singing with the guitar. Again. Okay, everybody, everybody sing. Okay, everybody singing.
Kitchen.
Bedroom.
Dining room.
Bathroom.
Are you ready? Here we go.
Cooking some food in the kitchen. I'm cooking some food in the kitchen. I'm reading a book in the living room. I'm reading a book in the living room.
I'm playing my guitar in the bedroom.
I'm playing the guitar in the bedroom.
Play the guitar,
play the guitar. Eating a dinner in the dining room. I'm eating a dinner in the dining room. I'm brushing my teeth in the bathroom. I'm brushing my teeth in the bathroom. I'm playing my guitar in my bedroom. I'm playing my guitar in my bedroom. Please be quiet, I'm trying to sleep. Please be quiet, I'm trying to sleep.
Okay, after my guitar solo.
Good, very good.
Good night.
Good night. Okay, now pay attention here. This is a special place in my house when I need to go. I wanna pee, mommy, I wanna pee. Where you go? You go to the bathroom. This is the bathroom. In the bathroom, we take a shower, we brush our teeth. So this is the bathroom. You take a shower in the bathroom, okay? This is a room in your house. In next room in my house is a special place. It's my bedroom. In my bedroom, I have my toys. You see my toys here? It's a ball. It's my dinosaur. My table, my bed, my cars. In my bedroom, I have my special things. This is my bedroom, okay? And other room in my house is the dining room. Look, my dining room. In my dining room, I have my table, my chairs, and my flowers. In the dining room, I eat with my family. Yes, I eat in my dining room, yeah? And other room in my house, oh, this is my house, yes. This is my beautiful house, okay? So your house maybe is different color, and my house is red and light green. Here, this is another place in my house. It's a kitchen where mommy or daddy maybe cooks the food in the kitchen and prepare our lunch and breakfast, okay? And also we have the living room. The living room is a place where we rest with the family. Also we watch TV also in the living room, okay? And here, what happened here? Oh, look, this is Sebastian. Se parece a Sebastián, mira. Look, Sebastián. It's cook. Cook. Cook the food. We're cook in the kitchen. We cook. And here, oh, look, Elías. Se parece a Elías, miren ahí. Eat. Eat the lunch. Eat the breakfast. The boy eat. Delicious food. The boy eats delicious food. Okay? And here, the girl. Uy, the girl sleeps. The girl sleeps. She's tired. She sleeps on her bed. Okay? And here, the boys take a shower. Take a shower with the soap. Take a shower to be clean. The boy. Good. And here, oh, the boy and the girl, they watch TV. They watch the cartoons. Yes, when they rest, they watch TV. Okay? And here, look. Look here. What we do in the living room? This is the living room. And what we do in the living room, Elias? Elias, in the living room, we cook or we watch TV? In the living room, we cook or watch TV. What we do in the living room? Elias, you know, we cook or watch TV in the living room. What do you think? Okay, no audio, no audio. Okay. Elias, I don't listen. No listen. Microphone. No? No funciona? Okay, good. Elias.
Watch TV.
We watch TV, very good. In the living room, no cook, no? No cook, cook, no. Watch TV. Excellent. Good.
No
cook. And Joaquin.
No cook.
Joaquin. Joaquin, hello, Joaquin. Joaquin, in the bedroom. In the bedroom. In the bedroom or we sleep?
We sleep.
Oh, we sleep.
We sleep.
Oh, yes, very good. We sleep in the bedroom. No eat. Eat no in the bedroom. No eat in the bedroom. Okay? Very good. And here, where is Sebastian? Sebastian. Look, this is the bathroom. In the bathroom, Sebastian, we watch TV or take a shower? We watch TV or take a shower? Sebastian, help me, Sebastian, help me. We watch TV or watch TV or take a shower? What do you think in the bathroom? Who wants to help? Who wants to help Sebastian? Who wants to help? Volunteer, 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 volunteer. Elias or Joaquin, you want to participate? In the bathroom, we take a shower.
Take a shower.
Oh,
take a shower.
Yes. In the bathroom, we take a shower. Very good. Very good, my students.
Take a shower.
Good. Excellent, Elias. Good job. And here, okay, we have, look here. Look. Look, we are going to review the vocabulary. Check. Look. Kitchen. The living room. Living room.
Dining room.
Bedroom. Bathroom. Laundry room. Garage. Kids room. Good. Okay, we practice again. Okay, now we practice again and repeat. Repeat, okay? You listen and you repeat the vocabulary, okay? Again. Repeat again, okay? Repeat again. Ready.
I'm ready.
Kitchen. Living room. Bedroom. Bathroom. Kids room. Good job, my
student.
Okay, now we are going to see our book. We are going to see our book, okay? So everybody, please open your book. Everybody, let me wait. Wait.
The página.
Okay, this is on page. Wait. This is on page 33, página 33, página 33, para los papitos que ayuden a los pequeños. A ver, page 33. Okay, everybody, please, on your book. So here, en la página 33, look, the boy, what the boy is here. The boy is sleeping. Here, the mommy, the girl, what happened, Joaquin? Okay, so pay attention, my students. Please, I need that you take your colors. We are going to use our colors, okay? With my color red, excellent, very good. With my color red, circle the girl who eats. Who is the girl? Here. This is the girl who eats. So I circle the girl who eats. Now, with my color green, please, I go with my color green, circle the living room. What is the living room? This is the living room? No. What is the living room? Here, this is the living room. Okay, good. Now, please, will you color yellow? Find the bathroom. Yes, this is the bathroom. Good. This is my bathroom. Good job, my students. Okay, now with your color blue, with your blue color, find the bathroom. Where is the bathroom? Here, no bathroom, no. Here is the bathroom, no. This is the bathroom. Yes, this is the bathroom. Very good. This is my bathroom. And finally, where is the kitchen? With the same color blue. What is the kitchen? Is this the kitchen? No, it's not the kitchen. Is this the kitchen? Yes, this is the kitchen. Good job, my students. And finally, this is the dining room where the girl eats, okay? So this is the dining room. Very good, my students. Okay. Joaquín. Joaquín. Hello. Joaquín, tell me, what room is this in my house? What room is this in my house? What room is this in my house? It's a kitchen or a bathroom? Kitchen or bathroom? Joaquín.
Bathroom.
Bathroom. Good. This is a bathroom. Very good. Good job, Joaquín. Lucy. 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 Beautiful Lucy. Tell me, Lucy, what is this? This is a bathroom or this is a living room? This is a bathroom or this is a living room? What is Lucy? Lucy, this room, it's a bathroom or it's a living room? Lucy! What is this, Lucy? A bathroom or a living room? What is this? Lucy!
Living room!
Living room. It's a living room. Good. Very good. Thank you, Lucy. Elias, tell me, is this a bathroom, or a kitchen? A bedroom or a kitchen? What is this, Elias? Bedroom
or a bedroom?
Is a bedroom or kitchen?
Kitchen.
Ah, yes, it's a kitchen.
Kitchen.
Very good, Elias. Good job. It's a kitchen. Good. Marianito. 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 Hello. Marianito, tell me. Good morning, Marianito. Marianito, this is a bedroom or is a bathroom? A bedroom or a bathroom? What is this? Bedroom or bathroom?
Bedroom.
Marianito?
Bedroom.
Bedroom, very good.
Bedroom!
Good job. It's a bedroom. Excellent. Good job. What else? Nobody else is here. Sebastian. Sebastian. Look here, Sebastian. Tell me, this is a bedroom or a dining room? A bedroom or a dining room? What is this? You know, Sebastian? A bedroom or a dining room? What is this? This is a
dining room.
Yes, this is a dining room. Okay. Mommy help, mommy help. Mamita le ayuda, está bien, le ayuda. Dining room. This is a dining room. Good job. Okay, my students, let's go to the next page. Let's go to the next page, please. Here. Okay, no here, no here. This is a video, here. Okay, here, please, you have stickers. Mamita y papito, ayudemos a los pequeños. Tenemos stickers en la parte de la página 87, en la página 87, y vamos a pegarlos en el lugar que corresponde, en el bed, en el bathroom, en el living room, en el kitchen, en el bedroom, ¿ok? Vamos a pegar la figura que corresponde de acuerdo al room. ¿Ok? Ahí usted tiene, le ayudamos al pequeño. ¿Sí? A ver, sacamos los stickers y le ayudamos a pegar al pequeño donde corresponde. ¿Sí? Cuando terminen, you say finish. When you finish, say finish. I finish. Ahí pegamos nuestros stickers. Ok, pegamos nuestros stickers. Ok.
Por el chat, escríbele por al profesor. Ay, okay, good. Joaquín, Elías, Sebastián, Lucy, you finish. Mate, Marianito, you finish. Oh.
Ya es la ducha.
Who finish? Who finish? Who finish?
Finish me.
Who finish? Who finish? Mateito, Mateita, Joaquín. Good job. Excellent. Good job, my boy. Good job, congratulations, good job. Okay, Elias finish, Sebastián, Lucy, Marianito finish. No, Jeff. No, Jeff. You finish?
Finish!
Oh, Elias, very good! Good job, Elias! Good job! Excellent! Good job! Excellent! Good job! Who else finish? Lucy finish? Lucy finish? Yes? Yes, you finish? Good, Lucy! Yes, good! Marianito, you finish, Marianito? You finish, Marianito? Marianito? Marianito is the only one who needs to finish.
Finish.
Very good. Good job, my student. Okay, so if you finish, we are going to see here. Okay, wait a minute. Let me show you. Wait a minute, please. Okay, I'm going to show you something. Okay, les voy a mostrar aquí algo. Un segundito que está abriendo. Ajá, también está que falla acá. Wait. Un ratito. Está cargando acá la página, un segundito, ¿ya? Acá, un segundito que está que se... Ok, ahora sí, un segundito, está cargando. A ver, un ratito, ahí voy. Ok, now please, look this video.
Happy Charms Level 1 by Sarah Fash and Stephen Grijalva. Copyright University of Dayton Publishing 2018. All rights reserved.
Oh, I'm sorry, sorry. Se apagó.
Happy Charms Level 1 by Sarah Fash and Stephen Grijalva. Copyright University of Dayton Publishing 2018. All rights reserved. Playtime. Sophia and Eric are playing in the dining room.
What can we do?
They want to build a fort.
What are you doing?
They need blankets and sheets. They go to the bedroom.
This is fun.
Playing together is so much fun.
Who wants a snack?
Oh, okay, we are going to see again, and then I'm going to ask you, where is the room, okay? Watch again, please.
Happy Charms Level 1 by Sarah Fash and Stephen Grijalva. Copyright University of Dayton Publishing 2018. All rights reserved. Playtime. Sophia and Eric are playing in the dining room.
What can we do?
They want to build a fort.
What are you doing?
They need blankets and sheets. They go to the bedroom.
This is fun.
Playing together is so much fun.
Who wants a snack?
Good. This is Sophia and Eric, and they are in the house. And what is the room in the house where Eric and Sophia are? Where they are? They are in the kitchen or they are in the bedroom? Where they are? Where they are? In the kitchen or in the bedroom? You remember where Sophia, where is Sophia and Eric? You remember? It's a bedroom or it's a kitchen where they are now?
Bedroom.
They are in the
bedroom.
Yes, they are in the bedroom. They are playing with the toys. Yes, they are playing the toys. And then the mommy give something to eat. Yes, they give something to eat to Sophia and Eric. Good job, my students. Good job for today. Okay.